Research findings by nutritionists from laboratories all around the world agree that there are a lot of health benefits can be derived by eating raspberries. Don't go for raspberries which show signs of mold or mushy spots, but those which are ripe, firm, and colorful raspberries. They can be either fresh, canned or frozen. But take note. When frozen raspberries thaw, they may not be as firm as the fresh ones. They, however, remain sweet and delicious. To get the freshest raspberries, visit markets where farmers have stocked the berry which has just been harvested. This offers the best berries to boost your health. Here are some of the health benefits to be enjoyed by anyone who eats raspberries in its many forms. Strengthened immune system. Minerals such as vitamin C are thought to help the body to develop strong connective tissues and an immune system able to ward off the attack of microorganisms. Raspberries, like other berries such as blueberries, cranberries, and strawberries, contain a lot of vitamin C in its structure. Nutritionists have said that 1 cup of raspberries offer human beings vitamin C as well as potassium for 64 calories. Disease prevention. Though raspberries themselves are not a cure-all berry, they contain a number of other substances which are thought to prevent many diseases. These substances include, but are not limited to, flavonoids and phytochemicals. Raspberries, along with berries such as blueberries, cranberries, and strawberries, also contain a substance thought to prevent bladder infections. The substance does this by preventing bacteria from adhering to the cells which line the walls of the urinary tract. Healthy vision. Raspberries are also thought to contain compounds which are important towards having a healthy vision. The substance that appears to be responsible for this is called lutein. Researchers have identified a lot of compounds in berries such as raspberries, blueberries, cranberries, blackberries, and strawberries which may help in the reduction of the risk of being affected by several types of cancers and heart diseases. Though a definitive study hasn't been conducted on this, researchers counsel that a diet rich in berries can help to reduce or delay several types of cancers. Pigment. Raspberries has a pigment, which is thought to be responsible for their blue and red hue. The pigments are also believed to contain compounds which are the key components of the ability of raspberries to prevent the development of many types of diseases in humans. Conclusion. Always eat a diet rich in raspberries and others with similar nutrition such as loganberries, currants, bilberries, and lingonberries. Serve them just as they are, or top them with a dollop of light whipped dripping. Add them to a whole grain, cereal, sprinkle them on a salad. Stir them into vanilla yogurt, or combine them with banana and low-fat milk. Any way you eat them, you are certain to enjoy immense health benefits from this wonderful plant which researchers are yet to totally unravel. If you like this video, please share, like, and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day!